Come out and say we worship an AI god.